Oh, Maxie. Yo, did you buy you a drink, Maxie?
You're married.
Yes, yeah. But enough about me. Oh, what do you have to drink?
Barry, I'll have the usual.
I'll have like a Budweiser, like a beer, or Budweiser or something. I really like you. I don't know what it is exactly.
Oh, my
tits? No. Just your name. It's like your attitude, or like the way you carry yourself.
Oh God, Jesus Christ! Please tell me you're not a fag because I don't want to waste my time.
No. That's the usual.
Don't let it fool you. Knock your socks off.
Whew. Send me a Mary. I'm not a homosexual. I value women for more than just their bodies. I guess you can say that I'm the new American male.
You're a fag or a liar.
No, I really am attracted to you. I really am.
Oh my God. Jesus, you are a fake. Look,
you can share it if you want, darling. No. I like you, okay? I like your tits. No, I love your tits. I want to fuck you.
Well, now we're getting somewhere. Not a chance. You want to tell me more about yourself if you can get your mind out of the gutter long enough, dog boy?
I'm a puppeteer.
Check.
No. Hey, but look, it's important. It's important.
It better be.
There's a tiny door in the empty office. Uh-huh. It's a portal, Maxine. It takes you inside the body of John Malkovich. You see the world through John Malkovich's eyes. And then in about 15 minutes, it spits you out on the side of the ditch near the New Jersey Turnpike.
Sounds delightful. Who the fuck is John Malkovich?
He's an actor. He's one of the great American actors of the 20th century.
So what's he been in?
Lots of things. He's well respected. For example, the Jewel Thief movie. Look, the point is, this is a very odd thing, okay? Supernatural, for the lack of better words. Mm-hmm. I mean, it raises all sorts of philosophical questions. I mean, to the nature of self, to the existence of soul. I mean, am I me? Is Malkovich? Malkovich, was the Buddha right? Is duality really an illusion? I mean, Maxine, do you not see the can of worms this portal is? I don't think I can live my life the way I've just been living it. There's only one thing to do. Let's get married, right away.
Is this John Malkovich appealing?
Well, yes, he's a celebrity, yes.
Good. We'll sell tickets.
Sell tickets to Malkovich?
Exactly. $200 a pop.
No, but Maxine, but this is something so profound. We can't exploit this.
Well, fine, I'll do it myself. You know, I was going to offer you a partnership, but this way I keep way more money.
You were really, you wanted a partner with me?
Sure, it'd be fine.
Really, but Maxine, what about end of the world? A can of worms? I mean, the illusory nature of existence?
I'll protect you, doll face.
Maxine.